New at 10 tonight, Southington police say some empty .22 caliber shells were found in a school building. They say they were tracked in the school by accident. Police say a student accidentally tracked a casing into DePaulo Middle School in the treads of some shoes. Police found four others spent 22 shells stuck in the bottom of those same shoes. The student had gone shooting with a relative over the weekend.